Hello guys, this is DevTips Solutions, and in this video I'm going to show you how to install NetworkX Python library in Ubuntu Linux. So first of all, open terminal and let's zoom it. Then type sudo apt install python3 space python3 hyphen pip. Then hit enter, then enter your system password. So as you can see that python3 and python3 pip is already the newest version, so I don't need to install it again. Then I will use pip3 in order to install NetworkX library. And NetworkX library is already installed. So I'll just clear my terminal and then I will launch python3 in interpreter mode. Over there I'm going to import NetworkX library. So as you can see that it has been successfully imported in Python 3 interpreter mode. So that's all for this video. If this video helps you, please do it like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.